Jose, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in holy covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her so long as both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
Stephanie, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, to be faithful to him so long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will. ¿Quién entrega la novia en matrimonio?
Nosotros, su padre, mi esposa y yo, entregamos este en matrimonio.
Where do I start? I knew that I loved you since the first moment that I saw you in my mom's house. This is my vow to you, that I will love you, cherish you, and work hard for you for the rest of my life. I love you.
I'm really scared.
You got this.
I love you, and thank you for choosing to be my partner in crime.
Pueden tomar su asiento. Jose and Stephanie, the ceremony of marriage in which you have come to be united is the first and the oldest ceremony in all of the world, celebrated in the beginning and before the presence of God. El matrimonio es una de las santidades más viejos del tiempo, que primero fue celebrado en el jardín de Edén, delante de la presencia de Dios. Your marriage must not stand by the authority of the state, nor by the seal on your wedding certificate, but rather it must stand by the strength of your love. It must stand by your devotion to one another in good times and in bad times. But most of all, it must stand because of God's participation in your relationship. Su matrimonio no solo debe estar firme por el amor del uno al otro, o simplemente por la autoridad del Estado o su licencia de matrimonio, sino su relación, su matrimonio, debe estar firme por la participación de Dios que él va a tener en su matrimonio. Marriage can be the greatest human relationship you will ever experience. However, in order for marriage to reach its full potential, you must allow God to play a primary role in your relationship. He knows your thoughts, he knows your needs, he understands your heart and your love for one another. In fact, it was God who created the love and the excitement you're experiencing this very moment. Matrimonio puede ser una de las relaciones más grandes que van a tener en esta vida. Pero para que eso suceda, tienen que dejar que Dios tome el control de su matrimonio. Tienen que dejar que Dios sea el que traiga el amor a su matrimonio. Que Dios sea el que va a llenar todas sus necesidades. Aún fue Dios el que ha puesto el amor y el amor que están sintiendo en este momento por uno al otro. Keep communication open between you and life will be sweet. Jose, love Stephanie as your wife with all your being as Christ loved the church, and your wants and your needs will be met. Stephanie, likewise, you will respect, love, and honor Jose as your husband. He will love you and care for you all the days of your life. If you can join your hands and look, face one another. Jose, repeat this vow after me. I, Jose.
I, Jose.
Take you, Stephanie.
Take you, Stephanie.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better for worse,
for richer for poorer,
in
sickness and in health,
sickness and health,
to love and to cherish you,
until death do us part.
As God is my witness,
as God is my witness,
I give you this promise.
I give you this promise.
And Stephanie, repeat this after me. I, Stephanie.
Hi, Stephanie.
Sorry. Take you, Jose.
Take you, Jose.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until death do us part, to respect and to honor,
to respect and to honor,
as God is my witness,
I
give you my promise. The Word of God shows us what this kind of love is, and it tells us that love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast. It is not proud, it does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs, love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with truth. It always protects, it always trusts, it always hopes, and it always preserves. La palabra de Dios nos enseña el tipo de amor que debe de ser. Nos dice la Biblia que el amor es sufrido, es benigno, el amor no tiene envidia, el amor no es jactancioso, no se envanece, no hace nada indebido, no busca lo suyo, no se irrita, no guarda rencor, no se goza de la injusticia, sino que es gozo de la verdad. Todo lo sufre, todo lo cree, todo lo espera, todo lo soporta. We know that realistically the only one that can keep this love is God the Father and Jesus and the Holy Spirit. That is why it is so essential that God play the primary and important role in your marriage, because it is through Jesus alone that love is patient. It is through Jesus alone that love is kind. It is through Jesus alone that love does not envy, that it does not boast, and that it is not proud. Sabemos que solamente por medio de Dios el Padre y Jesús el Hijo que el amor puede ser verdadero. Es solamente por Jesús que el amor verdaderamente es sufrido. Solamente por Jesús que el amor verdaderamente es benigno. Es solamente por Jesús que el amor no tiene envidia. Por eso es que Jesús, que su matrimonio tiene que ser fundado por medio de Dios. This moment, can I have the rings? Teniendo este tipo de amor, han ustedes escogido estos anillos como la señal, el signo de los votos que están haciendo hoy. Having this kind of love in your hearts, you have chosen to exchange these rings as a sign and veil of your vows that you are making today. Though small in size, these rings are very large in significance. Made of precious metal, they remind us that love is neither cheap nor common. Indeed, love may cost us dearly. It's made in a circle. Their design tells us that love must never come to an end. We must keep it continuous. As you wear these rings, whether together or part for a moment, may they be constant reminders of the glad promises that you are making today. Aunque el anillo es pequeño en tamaño, tiene una importancia muy significante. No tiene principio ni el fin el anillo, como debe ser nuestro amor por nuestra pareja. Es caro el anillo. I'm sure you spent a good amount of money on the wedding rings. Igualmente que nuestro amor es caro. Que este diseño, este círculo, que cuando cualquier vez que la vean, que se acuerden de los votos que están haciendo hoy delante de Dios y delante de sus amigos y su familia. As you take this ring and you put it on Stephanie's finger, repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring
as a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son and the Holy Spirit.
The Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Repeat after me as you put the ring on his finger. I give you this ring,
I give you this ring
as a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
And with all that I am,
and with all that I am,
all that I have,
all that I have,
I honor you.
In the name of the Father,
and the Son,
and the Son,
and the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
As a sign of the unity that you are making today, you have chosen to to mix the sand. And the representation behind the sand is that once it's put together, you can't separate it grain for grain. Han escogido como un símbolo de su matrimonio y su unión en esta tarde unir y hacer esta vela. Como pueden ver, hay dos diferentes colores. Y cuando unan la arena, ya no va a poder separado, ser separado igualmente como su matrimonio. In this Bible, you will find the answers to life's questions. You will find hope in times of desperation. You will find a map in the middle of the storm. But most important, in this Bible, you will find the Creator, the one who has not only formed you, but the one who's going to guide your lives from this day forward. En esta Biblia van a encontrar las respuestas a los problemas de esta vida. Van a encontrar paz en medio de la tormenta. En esta vida, en esta Biblia, hay la plenitud por cualquier pregunta que puedan tener en su matrimonio, conforme embarcan en este, en esta aventura juntos. En este momento hemos pedido a los papás del novio y la novia si pueden pasar. Es por medio de la bendición que ustedes han puesto sobre ellos que vienen delante de Dios y delante de estos testigos en este día. Y solo les hemos pedido que si por favor pueden tomar unos minutos y orar por ellos y darles esa bendición.
Thank you.
Gracias, Padre, por tu intercesión. Para los testigos, amigos que están aquí, les voy a pedir si pueden poner sus manos en esta dirección y nosotros vamos a bendecirles a ellos también. Now, family and friends, I just ask you that are here, if you could stretch your hand out towards them as we pray a blessing over them. Father, I thank you for these two souls that you are knitting into one, for the plans that you have for their marriage, for their lives. Lord, I thank you for the ups and downs, for the roads that have brought them through this place so that they would find each other in you. And Jesus, they come before you today to seal this covenant before your presence, before these witnesses. I would ask, Holy Spirit, that you would go before them, that they would look to you before anything else, that in the midst of the storms, Lord, that they would take the time to look up and seek your guidance. God, that they would be an example of what a godly marriage is. Father, that they would be a beacon of light and hope for the broken, for the wounded, for the lost. Father, that people would find you through the love that they have for one another, that they would learn to love each other as you have loved us, that you died on the cross, that they would learn to seek you as you have sought us and called us by name. Father, I pray for blessing over them. I pray that there be blessing in anything their hand touches. I pray that there would be a blessing, that they would be the salt wherever they go, and that they would be the light wherever they are. Father, we thank you for what you are doing today in these two lives and making them one in you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Jose, you ready? Are you sure? You may now kiss your bride. Therefore, by the power vested in me through the state of Arizona, I pronounce you, les presento, for the first time, por la primera vez, Mr. and Mrs. Jose and Stephanie Vargas.